Well, the streets of Sacramento have a French flair tonight.
We are live out here in downtown Sacramento. It's a celebration of Bastille Day. They had a waiters race. It was quick and it was over fast. Highlights coming up.
Your favorite waiter or waitress may have been seen running through the streets of Sacramento with a glass of wine tonight.
Yeah, KCRA3's Walt Grace showing us how people are celebrating Bastille Day with a bit of style, Walt.
Galston, Edie, this place was crazy. At 6 o'clock right here in Midtown, all these waiters with trays and bottles of wine and stuff, and they raced, and we all ended up here at 18th and L, the L Wine Bar, and here's what happened. I mean, there's a lot of cool races in Sacramento, but this one has got to be about the coolest. All in celebration of Bastille Day, these types of races are held all over the country. Sacramento is doing it now. It's the national celebration, and remembering the storming of the Bastille in France in 1789, kind of the uprising. Marcus Marquez is here with L Wine Bar. Marcus, this one even faster. You told me 15, 20 minutes. This race was over in about 2 minutes.
Oh, it blew me away. I'm so surprised how fast it is. But what I love is that every single restaurant in Midtown is out here supporting our industry. I see people in all the suburb restaurants. It's really cool.
Yeah, the waiters are really into it. So who was the winner? I think you've got the winner.
We have a three-way tie right now, and they're deciding who's going to winning. But we have Joe from Michelangelo's, Jenny from Dad's Kitchen, and then we have another person that from 1022 in Old Sacramento.
Okay, so a three-way tie, which is appropriate because everybody's out here having a good time. Marcus, looks like you've got a good thing going. Yes. Congratulations on that. So the party's going to continue, although the race is over, and what a great time. A different way for Sacramento to get in on the Bastille Day fun. Live in Midtown Sacramento, Walt Gray, the party continues. KCRA 3 reports.